Hi, I'm Dizan and I'm from Singapore. I'm a financial advisor and I got to know Diamond Cutter since 2016, and I had the privilege to attend level 4 and 5 workshop a few years back. In my business, I had to meet many prospective clients, and you know, after going through the first or second appointment of fact finding and doing presentation, usually it will follow with a closing appointment, which I would present my proposals. And you know, everything goes well, then a client will sign the case and I would get it and get my client. So a life tool that I learned in level 4 and 5 is one where we call don't settle for less, the 75% mistake. Every time when we meet a prospective client, right, a prospect, we would always, you know, do our best to actually serve them and also to propose a solution which we really think best fit for them. But clients, you know, they have many different concerns which they might not have revealed to us at the beginning, or even in the middle. They might only let us know, you know, some of their objection or concerns at the end. And so we will have many different objection handling methods, right, we learn. And we know that it sometimes works and it sometimes doesn't work. So this life tool that we learned, you know, in level 4 and 5, called the don't settle for less 75% mistake, is that usually what some of us do is that in the fear of not even, you know, acquiring this client, you know, sometimes we would perhaps, you know, ask the client that perhaps maybe you take a half or maybe 75% of my proposal first, because we believe that it's really good for the client. And then, you know, if let's say you're uncomfortable, you think about it first, but while you think about it, you take action on this, so you know, 75%. So what I've learned through this life too is that, you know, we can really plan our 100% using the SIT system method. So after, you know, diligently practicing this life too and really applying the SIT system regularly and routinely, eventually, I really plant the perfect client that I have, which is whatever I propose, the 100%. The client, you know, when I was still expecting certain objection at the end, the client actually totally didn't give me any and just say go ahead, you know, after I proposed. So to me, that was a really pleasant surprise, and that was a bigger than average case size. So I'm really, really glad and really, really happy that this life too, you know, and this level 4 and 5 perfect relationship really helped me. So I strongly urge, you know, you guys, you know, with these tips, you know, that I've already revealed with you, you know, my testimony, I really strong you guys to really attend this level 4 and 5 perfect relationship. See you there.